evening, everybody. It is the first Wednesday of November, and we're starting our Christmas series now. So I hope you're excited about it. I am. We have two songs for you this evening, the Christmas ones. In addition to the four regulars we have, we're going to do two regular songs, and then the two Christmas songs, and we're going to wind up with our two slightly advanced songs. I hope you have fun with tonight's selection. Hope you get into the Christmas feeling with these two songs. I've chosen very simple ones for today, and then we're going to start moving up the ladder, like go a little bit more complicated, but trust me, all the songs you know, you hear them, and you enjoy dancing to them. So that's what we're kicking off for the month of November, okay? What else? Today was a beautiful day, so I hope everybody went out and got a chance to take a lovely walk. The sun was gorgeous, and I believe it's going to be like this for the next few days. Almost to the weekend, or actually into the weekend. So take advantage of this lovely weather we're going to have. I don't think it's going to last, and we'll soon be seeing the snow. My daughter's in Ottawa, and she sent us a picture a couple of days ago, and they've had snow already. Yeah, snow. So go out, enjoy the beautiful weather. Any housekeeping items? No, actually, I am quite ready to start this evening. I just want to give a shout out to Carmen. Carmen, thank you very much. Every week you share the link of the event for line dancing. I appreciate that. I'm sure there's a lot of people who see that and join the class for the evening. So, Carmen, thank you very much for that. Really appreciate all your support. Oh, yeah, shameless plug. I sell Christmas sweets over Christmas. And I have a deadline for taking orders this year. And that's because we are moving home in the middle of December. So if you need any of those orders, I put up a beautiful flyer on my site. Take a look at that. Send me a little note. Send me a WhatsApp message or whatever. If you want to place an order, do so now. You just have 3 weeks to place the order. I will have to shut down orders by November. I will deliver all the way into December. But taking off orders end of November, because I'm packing, the house is going to be a mess. So the Christmas cake is really good. Okay, it has rum in it. It's a nice, nice Christmas cake. Even though I say so myself. Anyway, I did tell you it was a shameless plug, right? Okay, here we go. We're going to start off with our dancing. So what do we have? We've got moves like Jagger. We start with that. Okay, very simple four-wall dance. We are going to go 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 and 9. A right foot, four-wall, clockwise dance. Couldn't go better than that or simpler than that. In this dance, every wall, you will go up and down in a V shape, okay? The V. You go up with the right, you come back, then you go up again, and you come back. So you go up with the right, you come back with the left. Okay, we're going to count it in eights. So let's try this. Walking up in a V shape with the right foot. Here we go. One, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch, okay? And do the same thing here. One, two, three, and you can clap and kick just to add a little bit of variety. Kick and a back, two, three, touch. So you got the V in, and then with the right foot, everything starts with the right foot. You go right up the middle with four hip pumps. Okay, and your hip pumps go like so with the right foot. Hip, 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 and a hip. Okay, did you get that? So you do the V and the hip pumps. Let's put it together. And then we have two more steps, which will actually take us to wall number three. And that's it. We start again. Going up with the right foot. Walk, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch. Walk, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch. Same with the right foot. Right hip, left hip, right hip, and a left hip. Okay? How do we get to wall three? We do that out, out, cross, cross. By the second one, you should be at three. And out, out, cross, cross. And that's the end of your dance. So you do out, right foot out, right leg out, out. And then you bring this in, and you bring your right foot in. And then you bring the left foot in, and then you bring the left foot in too. And that's it. But there's a key. As soon as you turn, you walk straight into your V. You don't wait or you pause. No, there's no pause. You go straight into your walk, okay? And then you walk. Walk, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch. And a walk, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, touch. Right hip, left hip, right hip, and a left hip, okay? walk, two, three, back, back, two, three, touch, walk, two, three, back, two, three, touch, up the middle, right hip, left hip, right hip, and a left hip, and an out, out, close, close, out, out, close, close. You're at wall number 9 now, so let's count that for you, okay? And you can have fun with the hip bumps going up. You can do a little bit of a shake, or maybe it's yours, okay? Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, and that step you're going to repeat in one of the dances that follow after this. So don't forget this step. Let's do this. This one is called Moves Like Jagger. It is a four-word dance. Right foot, 12, 3, 6, and 9. Okay, here we go. It's by Maroon 5. It has a long introduction, which we will... steps now. After class is over, you can review the video and pick up the rest of the steps. Yes. Okay, it is a right foot starting dance. And we will be going forwards. 12, 9, 6, and 3. Okay? So, four wall, right foot starting dance. We only do one step on the main wall and then we move over to wall number 9 and finish everything else. Here we go. So, to the right side together. Cha cha cha. Okay? Same step on the left, but we will turn. Side together. Cha cha turn. Okay? So, the same step, you only do one on the main wall and then you go straight into wall number 12. In this way, two cha-cha steps, right and left, okay? Cha-cha right and cha-cha left. Did we get that? Okay, so we did a cha-cha right, a cha-cha left. Now we do forward and back. Forward and back. Back and forward. All simple. This next step is actually probably the hardest step of the dance. So you're going to slide to your right. Slide together, side and cross. Watch that again with the left foot. One, two, three, and four. So make that little side step and then you cross. And the last set of steps, it's forward and back and sides. Forward and back, back and forward. Side and close, side and close. And that's the end of the dance. You're facing wall 9. Now remember, just for one step on wall 9, you move to 6. But to the side, it's a cha-cha step. Side together, cha-cha-cha. Left together, cha-cha turn. Two cha-cha steps, right and left. Cha-cha forward, cha-cha forward. Okay? Now just a forward and back, back and forward. Now the sliding step. Slide together. Slide and cross, slide together, slide and cross. Don't forget the side and cross. And then forward and back and two side steps. Forward and back, back and forward, side and close, side and close. It is South American, so you're going to use a lot of your hip actions and make it nice, clean, put some styling in it, okay? You put the styling in it, it looks so fresh and nice. Okay. Wall number 6, just for one step, remember that. Side together, cha 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 to the left. Left together, cha cha turn. Right, cha cha forward, left, cha cha forward. Forward and back, right forward, left and back. Slide, slide together, side and cross. Slide together, side and forward. And then forward and back in the side steps. Forward and back, back and forward, side and close, and side and hip. Do your little hip actions. These are South American dances. Let's count this for you. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And you start the dance again. Now, when he starts singing the song, right in the beginning, he stretches despacito. You stretch your steps to match his singing. So if he does despacito, Sito, sito fast, okay? You have to match the step to the dance, otherwise it's going to be off beat. So make sure you stretch your step to match his singing and then short, short, okay? So it's long, short, short. He says despacito, okay? So just remember that. Let's grab some water. I don't know if I should do it once more. Let's just quick, once more. And then we put the music on, okay? So side together, cha, cha, cha. Left together, cha cha turn, cha cha forward, cha cha forward, forward and back, back and forward. Now slide together, side and cross, slide together, side and cross, forward and back and side step, forward and a back, and a side, and a side, and and you start it again. Okay, let's try Despacito. Here we go. Forward, right foot, counterclockwise. 12, 9, 6, and 3.
Ay. Fonzi! Chihuahua!
Lopez and Andrea, Bocelli, you will enjoy that tango. And Kim, I hope to see you dancing to this tango, okay? Here we go. Feliz Navidad, two wall dance, right foot starting. You will use wall 12 and wall 6, but you will go to this wall and come back. When you're at 6, you will go to 9 and come back, okay? But it's essentially, it's considered a two wall dance. Very simple with the right foot, you do tap touch. Right, touch, left, touch. And you do a vine and you turn to three. Vine, two, three, touch. And then you do the same thing here. Right, touch, left, touch. And you do a, what did I do? Right, touch, left, step, one, two. Oh, I'm supposed to go back. Hold on, hold on. Right, touch, left, step, one, two, three, touch, and you do it with the left foot. Left, touch, right, touch, one, two, three, back. Okay, so you come back. And then you do the same step you did in move like Jagger. Out, out, close together again. Out, out, close together. You finish the dance, but you have to get to wall six. Four tapping steps. Right tap, left tap, right tap, left tap. By the time you finish your four tapping steps, you're at 6 o'clock. End of dance, start the dance again. Be careful, because the end and the beginning is slightly similar. Don't mix them up. And when you're here, you're going to touch again. Right, touch, left, touch. This time you go here. One, two, three, together, and with the left foot. Left, touch, right, touch. Wind back to six. One, two, three, touch. Now we do. Out, out, close together. Out, out, close together. That's your V step. Out, out, and come back to the point. Twice. When you finish that, you go back to wall 12, touching with the right foot. Right, touch, left, touch, right, touch, and a left, touch. In a sort of a zigzag step, just to give a little bit more interest in the song. It's very simple otherwise. You're back to 12, you start the dance again. Okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The touch is a count, don't forget. Now, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two V steps, okay? And then you turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And you're at 6 o'clock, you start the dance again. Once more here, then we put the music on for you, okay? Right, touch, left, tap. One, two, three, touch. Don't forget your touch. Left, touch, right, touch. One, two, three, back. V step. Out, out, close together. Out, out, close together. And then you do four touches, taking you back to 12. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. And you're here, you start the dance again, okay? We move around a little bit because of all the touches. But let's try this. Feliz Navidad. Here it comes.
Feliz Navidad.
It's easy, it's fun. So if you do get a chance to meet up with friends, family for sure, teach them this over the Christmas season. They'd be so happy to learn a line dance. Everybody likes to dance, you just have to prod them a little bit, right? Okay, what do we have coming up? Haha, we have the Jackson 5. And yes, they're going to be singing I Saw Mummy Kissing Santa Claus. Yeah, we're going to have that. You're going to enjoy that one. That's another really simple one. It is a four-wall dance. We will go 12, 3, 6, and 9. Right foot, clockwise dance. Okay? Are we ready for that one? So here it comes. We're going to do a vine with the back touch. So it's vine, 2, 3, 4, cha-cha, and left, back. And you do the same thing with the right foot, bringing the left foot up because that's tucked away. A vine, 2, 3, 4, a cha-cha, and a right back, okay? So you do your two vines nicely. Now, with this right foot, you do a, it's a jive step, a kick, ball, change. So, kick, ball, hold, 1, 2, 3, hold. Fourth is a hold step, so try that. 1, 2, 3, hold, 1, 2, 3, hold, okay? Now, with the right foot again, you're going to move up in two pointing steps, cross, point, and a cross, point, okay? We need to get to three. We're going to do a little jazz box, a cross step to get to three. So you bring your right foot, cross, turn, side, together, okay? And the last step to finish everything off, point, and point. And that is the dance. You start from the top, so you're going to do the vine, the back cha-cha, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, cha-cha, and left, back, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, a cha-cha, and a right, back, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, okay? And then cross points twice, right, cross, point, pointing foot moving, left, point. Now the right foot, you're going to go to six, bring it across, cross, and you turn a quarter step, turn, side, together, and then right, point, and left, point. That is your dance. Let's take it away from here again. A vine, okay, so right, left, right, cross, cha-cha, and a left, back. Same left foot, moving in a vine. Vine, 2, 3, 4, cha-cha, and a right, back, and then kick, ball, change, same right foot. And same right foot moving up, cross, point, turn a box, cross, 2, 3, together, right, point, and a left, point. You need to put those two steps and count it all up to eight because it's all in sets of eight. Let's try this with counting. Okay, are we ready for the counts? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I'm losing a balance there. Okay, and that's the dance. And we will keep going from there. So once more, really quick, and then we're going to put the music on. Right, 2, 3, 4, cha-cha, left, back. Left, 2, 3, 4, cha-cha, right, back, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, right, point, left, cross, box, 2, 3, turn, right, point, and a left, point. And here we have Michael Jackson with his brothers in the house, four, right foot, 12,
kissing Santa Claus, and dirty
Lopez on it, didn't he? It was only about 6 or 7 when he sang that song. Amazing. Anyway, so that takes care of the Christmas songs. If you want more, I'll try and see if we can put 3 in every week. So by the time December rolls around, you guys are going to be pros with Christmas line dances. Okay, I have a couple of really beautiful ones. I have a bachata line dance for Christmas. I'm to one of the Christmas favorites. So don't worry, we're going to have plenty to teach you. And that takes care of our relatively basic section. We're coming up to the advanced one. And this is where we have our tango. And then we have a very tricky cha-cha. It took me a long time to learn it. So let me pass the pain around. So I'm going to share the pain around with everybody. Okay, here we go. Tango. Watch it first. Okay, so this is our four-wall tango. It is a right foot starting tango. We will go clockwise. 12, 3, 6, and 9. Okay? Very beautiful. And first I'll dance it and then I'm going to do the counts. The count is a little different so that you know how to put the steps in. Okay? So here we go. With the right, we cross the right over the left, rocking step. Cross and cross, flick, cross and cross, flick. Now in the tango, you keep your flicks very crisp, very sharp. Okay? No being lazy and loosey-goosey with them. It looks beautiful when you keep crisp kicks. Okay, so cross and cross, flick, cross and cross, flick, cross, point, cross, point. So when you did the flick, you brought it straight into a cross point. Okay, so cross, cross, flick, cross and cross, flick, cross, point, cross, point. Pointing foot, steps forward, step, tap, back, up. Okay, so we had the pointing foot, you stepped up with it, step, tap, and then bring the left foot back down, down, flick, okay? And now you turn to 3 o'clock, flick. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 counts, you turn and you keep going into a vine. 5, 6, 7, 8, you finish the vine. Okay, so you turn and you finish the vine. Now bring this to the side. 1, 2, side, stomp, and then down, 4 counts to bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Must keep that a long extension, okay? So 4 counts down and up is 4 counts. End of dance. Doesn't have very many steps. You're at, and it's very clean, there's no turns and stuff. You're at 3, let's start it again. Cross and cross, flick, cross and cross, flick, cross forward, you bring this forward, point, this step is a little tricky, you step up with the right foot, step, tap, back, flick, okay, and then bring this down and you turn, down, side, and cross, keep going into a vine, vine, 2, 3, 4, that's one section, and the last two sections are counted together. Side and cross, stop, down and up. 4 counts, okay? End of dance, we're gonna start it again. Lucky, time was a little slower, okay? So cross and cross, flick, cross and cross, flick, cross, point, watch this. Forward, tap, back, flick, bring it. Down, side, and turn. You've turned at the same time. A vine. Vine, 2, 3, cross. That's one section. Last set. Side and cross together. Bring it together and then slide down and slide up in 4 counts. Okay? And you're here, you're going to start the dance again. Let's count it for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. You start the dance again. That's once more quickly. Cross and cross, flick, cross and cross, flick, cross, point, cross, point. Forward, tap, back, flick, forward, side, turn, hold, vine, two, three, four. Side and cross, stop, slide down, slide up. Okay, here's our song, very beautiful. We've got Andrea, Bocelli, and
Jennifer Lopez.
Jennifer Lopez. Whew. Brain freeze. Right foot forwards, 12, 3, 6, 9.
Siempre que te pregunto que cuando, cómo y dónde, tú siempre me respondes, quizás, quizás, quizás.
Y
así pasan los días y yo desesperando y tú no contestas.
Estás perdiendo el tiempo pensando, pensando. Por la que más tú quieras, ¿hasta cuándo? ¿Hasta cuándo? Y así pasan los días y yo desesperando. Siempre que te pregunto,
que
cuando, cómo y dónde. Tú siempre me respondes, quizás, quizás, quizás. Estás perdiendo el tiempo pensando, pensando. Por la que más tú quieras, hasta cuándo, estás perdiendo el tiempo. Y pasan los días y yo desesperando y tú contestando, quizás, quizás, quizás.
Do all of those fancy steps. It's just so, and it just reminds you of a different time, right? It's so period setting tangos. Anyway, last dance of the evening. Please don't groan. I can hear you groaning and saying, no, Anita, not the last dance. It is the last dance of the evening. It's a tricky one. We'll walk you through it, and then next week we'll see you again with a bunch more Christmas songs. I already have the ones that I want to teach you going around, buzzing around my head. So I hope you enjoy them. What a first thought. Tango takes. Okay, here we have Sofia. It is a four-wall dance. It's got a half turn on every wall, but it goes 12, 3, 6, and 9, but it's got a half turn on every wall. So your first step is, it's a little bit quite advanced. So 1, 2, back and cross. Okay, so this is how we do it. Side, side, back and cross. Okay, and then breathe. Side and cross. Okay, so let's try that again. One, two, back and cross, side and cross and cross. Cha cha forward, left, turn, cha cha forward. I'm getting something wrong. Side, side, back and cross, side and cha cha here. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change. Okay? So you're going to do kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change. We just learned that, right? And then forward and cha cha cha. So we finished the ball change and you do a cha cha with the right foot to wall number six. Now the left foot, left forward and coaster step. So it's a cha cha in one spot. You don't move. Left forward and coaster step. It is a forward dance, 12, 9, 6, 3. Not 12, 3, 6, 9. I do apologize. We're going to go to 9 now, okay? We're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now, with the same pointing foot, we do cross points forward and you come back. Cross point, cross point. And then back, 2, 3, and 4. If you can slide those feet, that's good. Otherwise, you just walk back, okay? So, what did we do? We did a cross point, cross point, and a back, two, three, and four. Okay, end of dance. You start the dance again. You're at wall number nine. There's a half turn. Let's do it again. Side, together, back, and cross, back, and cross. Left, and cha cha cha. Kick, ball, change twice. A kick, ball, change, a kick, ball, change. Same right foot. Right, turn. Cha cha cha, okay? Left forward and cha cha cha. Now we're going to do the same tap, step to six. Tap and tap and tap and tap. With the same right foot, cross, point. And you come back. Back, two, three, and four. You start the dance again, okay? Side, side, back and cross. Side and cha cha cha. A kick, ball, change, a kick, ball, change. Right foot turn. Right, turn, cha cha cha. Left forward and cha cha cha. Now we're going to go to 3 o'clock with this. One and two and three and four. And you have to do this. That's the style. Same right foot, cross point. Cross point, cross point. And a back, two, a three, and a four. Let's count this for you. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's the dance, but it's got a restart and it's got a tag. So the tag is very simple. When you finish, you walk back, so you do cross, point, back, two, three, four. The restart is very simple, out, out, close, and then you start the dance against the side, and back, and cross. Okay, so your tag, I've shot it out, so you know, one, two, back, together, and then side, and back, and cross, okay? And that's the tag. There is a restart where you do kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change. Right? Right. And cha, cha, cha. Forward. And cha, cha, cha. Okay? But instead of doing that, you do a kick, ball, change, and a kick, ball, change. Right, turn, walk, walk. And you start the dance again. Side and back and cross. And then you keep going from there. So you have two tags. The tags are simple. Out, out, close, and side, and back, and cross. The tag is at the start of the song, and the restart is you do a kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, right, and cha, 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 right? No, it's not right, and cha, 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 so kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, right, turn, walk, walk, and then you start again, side, and back, and cross. Okay, so I'm going to shout the song out for you. The tag. Tag comes first, restart and tag, and the rest of the song has got nothing. It's right in the front of the song. Okay, here we go. It's a little fast, so get those shoes on and get ready. Here we go. four-one dance. Sofia is in the house. Let's do Sofia. Great evening. Stay safe and stay happy. Good night.